The four Landless People's Movement parliamentarians are divided into different committees of the House, where each member will serve in more than one portfolio. Party leader Bernadette Swartboy will serve in both Public Accounts and Natural Resources committees, while his deputy, Henny Seibeb, is assigned to the Economics and Public Administration, as well as Foreign Affairs, Defense and Security committees. Edson Isaacs will serve on the Constitutional and Legal Affairs, Human Resources and Community Development committees. Utara Motu, who is the party spokesperson in Parliament, will be for Gender Equality, Social Development and Family Affairs, as well as Information Communication Technology and Innovation. The LPM says its members are already planning for realities beyond COVID-19 to achieve a better society by putting their interests first, ensuring mutual respect and dignity. The statement further indicates that the party has geared itself to achieve the objectives of its 2019 election manifesto and hopes to influence the outcome of the bills and policies in the legislative chamber.